Good morning, children. In today's maths class, we will discuss the pattern. Pattern is something which we will repeat. Okay, the thing which repeat. So see here, children. Suppose it is triangle. It is flower. And triangle. So I am revising this. We all are revising because topic is over. I am discussing. Here it is. Triangle. After triangle, flower. Flower, triangle. Triangle, flower, triangle. Triangle, flower, triangle. After triangle, what? After triangle, what is the here? It is flower. So after triangle, here it is also flower. After flower, it is triangle. Then after flower, it is triangle. After triangle, it is again flower. So we will draw flower. Flower after flower, triangle. Okay, I have already taught you and you know. So it is ball equals to ball. So next will be ball after ball. What is equals to? So here will be equals to. After equals to, what is this? This is ball. Ball after ball, equals to. Equals to after ball. Okay. Now next question you see. Tree, mango, tree. So what will come next? Tree. After tree, mango is here. After mango, tree is here. So after tree, what will come? It will come mango. After mango, what will come? Tree. After tree, what will come? Mango. So this way, pattern will draw. So I am again repeating the things which is repeating again and again. It is called as pattern. So see this. This is tree. This is mango. Again this is tree. So mango. So tree, mango. Then tree. Then it will be mango. After mango, tree. After tree, mango. So this way pattern will go on. Okay. Children, I have said many things. You have also done. So this will continue with the pattern also. Pattern means something which is repeat, showing this pattern, it's repeating in many times. Many times it's repeating. See, this is repeating. This is tree, mango, tree, again mango, tree, mango. So this way it's repeating. So pattern is something which repeat again and again. So this is called as pattern. Okay. Okay, children, we will also revise today. That shapes topic. This is circle. I draw with the free hand. Whenever you are drawing, don't draw with the free hand. Circle, C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. Triangle, T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E, triangle. Oval, O-V-A-L, oval. Then square, S-Q-U-A-R-E. Then rectangle, R-E-C, rectangle, T-A-N-G-L-E, rectangle. So circle, triangle, oval, square, rectangle. Circle, triangle, oval, square, rectangle. So based on these pictures, I will give you some pictures. like this, you see. Okay, suppose this is the picture and you have to identify how many circles are there, how many squares are there, how many rectangles are there, how many triangle, if it is here or whatever it is, I will write here and you will have to just identify how many are there. So this is circle, triangle, oval, square, rectangle. See, this is circle, triangle, oval, square, rectangle. Circle, triangle, oval, square, rectangle. Again, circle, triangle, oval, square, rectangle. Okay. Now see this pictures. See this picture. How many rectangle first? You see what things are there. Circle are there. Rectangle are there. Square is there. So, okay, see, now see, how many circles are there? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 circles are there. Again, you see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many circles are there? 5 circles are there. So, you will write here, how many circles? 5 circles. 5 circles are there. After this rectangle, see this, 1, 2. Okay, this is also rectangle. 1, 2, 3. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many rectangles are there? 4 rectangles. And how many squares? See, squares are there. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, you have to identify how many things are there, how many circles, how many rectangles, how many triangles, whatever it is, how many are there. You should just write the numbers. I will give you some pictures and you should remember. Watch one more. I have taught you half circle, half circle, half circle. So, this is circle, triangle, oval, square, rectangle, half circle. So, this thing you remember, children, always, that this is the picture based, I will give you question. Suppose I make one. Now this is hut. Suppose how many triangle? 1, 2. How many square? 1. Rectangle? 1. Like this, I give you pictures and you have to identify how many in numbers, how many circles, how many rectangle. I will give you today in your copy also. So remember, circle, triangle, oval, square, rectangle, half circle. You know the example also? Circle, circle. The example is whole pizza, pizza, and triangle is that piece of pizza is triangle, oval, egg, square, all the sides are equal. This is rectangle, this board is rectangle, rectangular shape, square, you handkerchief, carom board, half circle or semicircle, it is going to be watermelon, half watermelon, this is rectangle. Okay, so you know all the example. I will give you pictures and you have to identify. So that's all for today. Have a good day. Thank you.